You know, maybe I'll just start the YouTube intro from like this point onwards. So where are we? We're over here in the Outer Rim. We might actually need to restart and turn off all of my graphics mods. So I'm hoping, because clearly like some of these things are not what they should be, but you know, it's fine for right now. So hello, 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 YouTube. If you're watching this, you should, one, come on to the Twitch stream, watch it live. We're going to play a little bit of Palpatine's Gambit in Hearthfire 4. It's a brand new Star Wars mod that just came out today, May the 5th. Should have been yesterday, but you know, I'm not in charge of that kind of stuff. So we're going to be playing as the Confederacy of Independent States, the CIS, led. We don't have an army. No, does anybody have an army to begin with? I don't know. But that's okay, we don't need an army. So right now we have 52 political power, 100 million credits, we're rich as hell, decent stability, decent war support, 75,000 manpower, decent factories, fuel, convoy, yeah, no, all our basic stuff, basic stuff. So what are you? You are, we got some naval bases here, you are an air base. Okay, so basically, how I believe this works is that, essentially, space is... like Z zones, right? So we got Z zones here, hyperspace lanes, and you can kind of go to other planets. I think this is just like nothingness. I don't believe you can go here. Do we have any factories? Again, we're 7. We have 2. We have 4, 0, and 3. So let's build up our basic infantry equipment. Let's go 2 on you. Build 1 support equipment. We have no dockyards. Okay, fair enough. We should probably build dockyards so we can actually get planes or ships out of here. We have no aircraft either. Fantastic. So, you know, let's start with our basic industry tech. Cap factory output. It looks like it's basically shipyard output plus 10%. Let's go factory output. We require construction first. So we'll go for you then. We'll go for cap. And then we'll go for research speed. We have B1 battle droid armies, and we might as well just like get some of these guys going right away. Let's go 4 units here. We're missing some decent rifles. We actually don't have any battle droids, which, you know, fair enough. Go speed 5 here. Can we even build battle droids? I don't actually know. It seems like maybe an issue. Okay, we got the galactic market. Oh, we can just buy battle droids. 65,000 in stock, 1.8 million credits, place order. So maybe this mod, you're mostly supposed to just like buy equipment as opposed to just building everything yourself, which I guess kind of makes sense. It looks like we're on tech level 1. Republic is also on tech level 1. I don't know how we actually upgrade our tech level. We got ships here. More ships. You guys are going to be tanks. Okay. I see. So what kind of battle droids do we need? We need B1 battle droids. So let's place an order for a couple thousand of them. We have 91 million credits left. Let's buy a couple of droid. You're out of stock. Okay, lovely. We'll get some of those guys going. Let's also build... We have none of these guys in stock. We have no aircraft. Lovely. But we can at least get the research by placing initial order. Yeah, just research everything by buying at least one of it. Let's buy some tanks. Let's buy some of these guys. Buy you and you. And we're already almost out of cash. The Dangerous Ideas Act failed to pass. The Republic Senate has failed to pass the Dangerous Ideas Act. We got some equipment now, which is nice. Can I not buy guns? Coming soon, that's Tech 4. You guys are not here yet. I don't know if we can just buy weapons, though. What else we got? Okay. The IBC menu is where you can take out loans. Or if you are... Oh, the International Banking Clan. Okay. We don't need to take out any loans. You're bounty hunters. Top skill tech 4. 100 credits doesn't seem like a much since we have, like, a lot. But I don't know if we can actually hide. Maybe because we don't have any general slots, we have no actual armies deployed yet. And you are the Senate, but we don't really, I don't think I have any seats in the Senate for the obvious reason that we are basically a rebellion. How big's the map? Well, we're here. This is basically the entire map. Kind of, we can scroll a little bit down. So it's about this size. We got the Galactic Republics. They're kind of hanging out over here. I don't know if the AI can even actually utilize any of this stuff. The Sith plot. Okay. Let's go for the Sith plot. We get political power and some more support. Sounds great. Tector Warrior. We don't have anything on General Grievous right yet. Economic spending, we have no political power. We'll get you going. Tier up CIS tech. We need a thousand million. So we need a billion credits to get this done. I don't believe so. I don't think we can actually move in these areas. We can only go from planet to planet. And right now, let us build some more military factories in our capital. And we'll just kind of get the game going here. What do you want me to do? Tier up CIS tech. Oh, we're now bankrupt. Apparently, you can press that button even if you don't have any money. Which, okay, that's not good. So we gain 2.4 million credits per day from taxes. So what do you... Like, what do you actually require? We'll go with Warrior for them, for Dooku. Or for General Grievous. Hell yeah. I don't know what that did. But we now owe more money. I've seen all the movies except for the last one. The alignment chart. Oh, okay. A lot of people are pro-Republic. We got a few people who are on our side. Mostly the Banking Clan, Commerce Guild, and the Techno Union. They all support us, which is nice. That's our Sith plot. I'm assuming then we go to Separatist Council, we get more people to join our faction. Do we actually have a faction? Yes, we got a CIS. And I'm assuming we've got... Oh, in the Galactic Republic, they've got basically everybody else. Oh no, that seems like a bad thing, but okay. So we're building up some droids. Actually, you don't need guns at all. You just need battle droids? Do you have any unique unit models? The answer is no. AT tank. What do the tanks need to be built? Battle droids, fuel usage. You know what? We can probably actually build a couple of tank divisions as well. Let's get like two of those guys going for now. Seems good to me. Some regrets. Okay, we got the Sith plot next. Follow you up by... We got the Idealist. Close to the Succession. Let's go over the Separatist Council. We got looming bankruptcy. Okay, to be fair, I didn't know. I thought you needed to have 100 million credits when you pressed a button, but apparently that's not the case. Treasury. Got a lot of money. But I'm not the banking clan. I need to take a loan. I need to take a lot of loans. Okay, take 10 loans out. Yes. Pay 10 loans, pay one loan, pay all loans. We're paying, 1.5% interest rate. That's actually less than inflation. So I'm not too worried about that. We've got 5% world tension. Help, dismiss alerts. This mission will open up Palpatine's mission screen where you can see what missions Palpatine has assigned to you. Okay, he's not giving me any missions quite yet, but mostly because I'm guessing we haven't really gotten started yet, so fair enough. Wait, you're in my faction! Trade Sea Federation, part of the CIS? What's actually in my faction? It's just a Trade Federation. If you look at the Galactic Republic, it's basically everyone else. So let's see, do we know anything about you? We know you have a lot of factories. A lot of factories would mean that I want to kill you ASAP. And we also bought a lot of droids, so let's get these droids going. We can buy some more basic battle droids. You're now out of stock, but that's okay. How often do you think the stock actually replenishes? Quantity 1,000, 150. I don't know when that would happen. better guns. What year is it? It's the year 975. We could get infantry. We can get better infantry equipment. We can research some land speeders. The port companies, land doctrines. We can start building some ships. Let's go for the light cruiser. Because we can't buy ships. Oh, you have 8. You have 8 corvettes. Buy some corvettes. And now we actually have a naval army, which is really nice. We got 8 ships in our glorious navy. Yeah, I don't think we have any oceans, but that's okay. Intergalactic banking clan. I mean, they're more aligned towards us. Trade Federation slowly landing. Like, would you guys here join the faction? Well, you're already in a faction. And you're all way too loyalist at the moment. What are you? You are... Consortium, neutrality. I always forget what my plan is. We're right here. Okay. And can we, do you have any aircraft available for us to buy? You need at least 50. Okay, we can buy some basic transports. How long until this finishes? This will finish 160 days. So we're gonna be on tech level 2 relatively soon. Yeah, oceans just don't exist. Oh, you activate missions. Wait. Activates mission. Close reward succession. Techno Union. The Idealist. Let's go for the DAC. Get them on our side. We'll also deploy. Everybody's basically just going to deploy in this area. Like, where else are you going to deploy, right? Jeez, they have the voice. Excellent. Okay, let's get our droids up towards the front lines. I don't know if these guys even have an army. They do got some political upheaval. I'm assuming this is like the generic focus tree where you can kind of go republic or, you know, anti-republic. You've also got your own focus tree. What about the Galactic Republic? What is their focus tree looking like? Oh, it's massive. Is our tree that big? No, our tree is a little babby. So we got a little babby tree. Oh, there's a war tree down here. Okay. So we've got to build as much support for the CIS as we possibly can. You're not in a faction, so we can probably at least prepare for war against you. Let's see if we can capture this planet. Because you are Sereno. The Trade Federation has sent units to our front line. I mean, that's nice of them. But how do you get units over here so fast? Your ships, unless they transport instantly, maybe that's the case. I don't actually know. Keep on just getting some good research. Get you going as well. I think the political parties are basically loyalist, who are people who support the Republic, the Separatists, and then whatever the hell the Consortium is, which I'm assuming is just kind of like gangster, or I guess there's also Syndicate, which is, I'm guessing, like big businesses might be Syndicate. I don't really know. Got the DAC. I mean, actually, let's look at ideology. Let's see if there's anybody who is considered Syndicate. We got some neutral niche planets. I don't think anybody's considered a Syndicate right now.
I want a bigger blaster.
Okay, prepare an invasion down towards the south. We do have some aircraft as well, because we did buy some landing craft. You're not really going to do anything for us. I don't... What the hell is that? I don't know. Wattenberg pledges to support us. Excellent! We love to see it. Three off-map naval shipyards. So I'm assuming we're basically going to spend like the first few years just building up our army as much as we possibly can. And I'm assuming we're still based on like a 365-day calendar. Infrastructure. We have a lot of political power. Can I change any of this stuff? Got a medium-sized force. no reason to go to large quite yet. Export focus, we got civilian economy. We'll go straight up to a war economy, thank you. We don't have an intelligence agency. I don't think we're allowed to build an intelligence agency. It says it's always false. Maybe it'll be done through a focus, would be my guess. Get a tank designer. We don't have a lot of options for who we can add in. And when is this going to be done? This is going to be done on 17 Exola 12975. I have no clue what that means at all. Resource gain efficiency. Let's go for one more level of ship upgrades. That seems pretty nice for us. Foreign independence. We control northeastern dock. Is this good or bad for us? That's a command. That's not the search button. No, where do we need to control? We need to control foreign. No, northeastern DAC. Which is here. Oh, we need, yeah, because we're trying to support them, right? We guarantee them. So we basically, I think we need to get this done in time. Yeah, so I guess as soon as you start supporting somebody, you gotta make sure you do their focus tree, or else you're gonna fail immediately. I can definitely see this being like a really good like multiplayer mod. I want a bigger blaster. Yeah, we got more battle droids. We need to buy more battle droids. Can I just build battle droids myself? You can build some cruisers, you can build some convoys. Let's get some convoys and some Diamond-class cruisers operational. So I'm guessing we actually can't buy...
well, it's my programming.
We might not be able to buy units. Keep you on two for now. Vision templates. Like, what are the things we have here? Droidicas. Yeah, I guess you need to buy stuff. Maybe building military factories doesn't actually mean anything for us right now. You know, get rid of all this. Start building more civilian factories then instead. Yeah, I mean, Galactic Conquest and Battlefront was really fun. It's a good time. Maybe we'll do like an old school Battlefront 2 stream where we just play Galactic Conquest. Navy experience gain. Let's go for some industry research, always pretty nice. The clunkiness is like part of the charm for old Battlefront.
Jedi better watch out.
Okay, I got more battle droids. We've already got 17 stack. Our army is slowly going at a... Yeah, Empire of War is like... Empire of War is also fun. That's the War on Koran. The Techno Union and... You have joined our faction. Where are you? You're over here now. Excellent. Yeah, sure, we can join your war. We got a new general. Trade Federation. Trade Federation is already in our faction. 3 off-map military factories. You know what? That's not bad. Let's get them going. Just go to Star Wars channel, screw it. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, now we can actually test it out. Is it instantaneous that them? Because you're a dockyard.
Well, it's my programming.
Where the hell is this planet? Where's Dak? It's over here. So you, okay, yeah, so we need to go, if we go here, and then can we transport to DAC? Yes. Get a front line going. Let's put all of our battle droids into to go to Form Wander City.
Jedi better watch out.
Yeah, no, it's instantaneous them getting over here. I mean, that's okay for us.
Jedi better watch out.
Move our units into position. Can we buy in with battle droids? Yes, we can. Buy 1,000 more. Follow that up. Do we have any aircraft? Yes, we do. Buy a couple of fighters there. We'll deploy these guys now. Get a little bit of superiority over the planet. I do like that they are... That, like, planets are kind of whole areas. It's not like some other Star Wars games where, like, the whole planet is just, like, one sector. It's nice that it's kind of, you know, a whole thing. You know what I mean? The invasion of Naboo? Okay, so Trade Federation is moving on to Naboo, which is... If I knew, like, Star Wars geography, this would be easier. Super vent, Poggy. How close are these guys to dying? They're at 95%.
I want to be upgraded to a G-Series.
I don't know what a G-Series is, so I can't help you there. You are 10% flat attack. Lovely. Got 4 more days until we're on tech level 2. By spending a ton of money that I didn't really actually have. You got the Techno Union. Let's go to 3 off-map military factories. And we're also going to remove unprepared industry. Oh, that's actually horrible for us. Yeah, let's remove that as quickly as we possibly can. And now Dak is dead. We took 4 more out of our city. Apparently, I'm the only country in the list. I don't know why. Are you not in my... You are my faction. I don't think straight hands for two works in a Star Wars mod.
I want a bigger blaster. I want to be upgraded to a G-Series.
Like, can I just give you the planet? Like, I don't really want it. Well, we're on tech 2 now. Take that, Republic, you nerds. How much does it cost to go to tech level 3? It's only still like another 100, like 1,000. That's actually not that much. We're gaining decent money. But now we have access now to tech 2 weapons. Nothing here. Let's buy a capital ship. $200 million. Damn. Buy more droids. Just buy like all the droids we can. We'll go a little bit bankrupt, but that's okay. Because, like, Dak has it as a core. Actually, no, I could have given a plan to Dak. I'm stupid. Again, I would give this to Dak, but I'm not able to right now. Because I didn't press the right button. Isn't this, like, this is, like, the ocean planet, right? I believe this is, like, the ocean planet. It's in, like, the 2003 Star Wars cartoon. Can I actually go back to the autosave and fix this? Autosave's on 13, so I'm gonna go with no. So, well, don't load. I think it's Mon Calamari, isn't it? It's like it's fish, dude. They're having a good time. Save the game. Again, I would have given them the actual territory if I didn't screw this up. Education, research speed. I mean, that's a lot of investment. I don't really know if it's really worthwhile. At least not right now. We can now go for decisive commander. Our navy is getting better by the day. Does the AI know how to buy things, you think? Buy some tanks? Buy some droids. Can I just buy like a little bit of everything? We have 111 million credits. I think we do get money a little bit too fast. Taxes, 5 million. Trades doing well. Military upkeep. Buy some more Corvettes. They're really cheap. We don't have enough political power for you. Can't do Geonosis quite yet, so let's get a Trade Federation on our side. Find the fleets together. We got 17 ships. Do we have any information about what the Galactic Republic's doing? They got military access through these guys. We now have kind of, you know, our own small little faction going on. By the way, how much troops does it cost for us to... Oh, so many people are aligning themselves with us now. Lovely. We'd love to see it.
Jedi better watch out.
Okay, boy destroyed. And we have 48,000 infantry equipment. Well, so we're not researching anything. I apologize for that. Research speed. Let's go land speeders. Better guns, and let's research the other naval ship we can build.
I want to be upgraded to a G series.
I don't know if this guy has an army. I don't think so. I think this planet doesn't have any actual units on it. It's gonna be a nice easy conquest for us. It's 313. Like, it's so hard to read this like Star Wars font. Ventress. Artillery, screen attack. Ooh, we gained production rights just to build our own droids. Love to see it. And I'm assuming, yeah, we're taking penalties here. Can I not? We can release Dak. Are you? No, you are Corrin. But I can't, like, give... What if I, like, don't release him as a puppet and we just invade them again? You know what? Release him as a puppet. There we go. We got Dak and Corrin. They now live in harmony. We got our cost of belly against you. Oh, you're part of the CIS now. Well, okay, that makes my life a little bit awkward, I will say. Well, who's part of the CIS now? Like, we're not getting a notification about who's joining factions. We got these planets here. We got some planets on the Outer Rim. The Intergalactic Banking Clan should join our faction. Yeah, we need to get the Banking Clan in here. Better interest rates. We're only getting like 1.5%, which is not bad. So, you know, let's just build up our army in our provinces for now. We do need more battle droids. We need more B1 battle droids. Like, that's kind of our problem. Like, if we're going against you, we can't actually push it. Bastine is still kind of doing her own thing. Get the bombers upgraded as well.